There's nothing small about the impact small commercial buildings have on U.S. energy use. In fact, the 4.6 million small buildings across the nation, many of which house small businesses, consume 44% of the overall energy used in commercial buildings. Therefore, small business owners have a big opportunity to save money and energy while cutting greenhouse gas emissions. Are you a small business owner interested in lowering your operating costs, decreasing your environmental impact, and enhancing your brand image? Well, these are just some of the potential benefits you can enjoy when you increase your building's energy efficiency.
Sounds great, but I'm not sure I have the money nor time to pursue something like that.
Not a problem. Luckily for you, there are a number of resources and financing options available through the NREL Buildings website. A number of agencies, such as the Small Business Administration, offer government-backed loan programs that can be used to improve the efficiency of your building. These improvements have both energy and non-energy related benefits. Recipients can receive up to $5.5 million for real estate purchases, building construction and renovation, renewable energy installations, as well as equipment, machinery, furniture, fixtures, supplies, and materials. Join the community of sustainable small business owners today and reap the environmental, social, and financial benefits. Visit our website for more information and resources.